Hi there guys, Mike Graham here, senior partner at SME Skills Academy. And what I want to talk to you guys about today is the concept of the danger zone in your sales process. The danger zone can happen many times in a sales process, and it's that period, it's that part of the sales process where you're not in direct communication with your prospect, which means anything could happen. They could change their mind, they could talk to a competitor, they could decide something else. Anything could happen. So this process, the most classic scenario is when someone's put in a proposal or they've explained their price and then they're waiting for that decision. So that period, it could be a couple of days, it could be a week, it could be a couple of weeks, shouldn't really be longer, but that period there is the danger zone because anything can happen. So what you want to try to do through this process is you want to try and create engagement with your prospects so that you stay front of mind and so that you stay relevant, right? You're trying to create some sort of engagement in that danger zone process, part of the sales process, so that the prospect doesn't forget about you, so that they don't change their mind, so that you are still relevant. So I want to share with you three key things that you can do so that that danger zone doesn't happen to you in a negative way. Number one is you can use your network to add value. You can introduce people to people, you can introduce your prospects to contacts in your network if they can add value to that particular prospect, right? Number two is you can send them any relevant articles or media or things that you've written that they might find useful to help them with their business, right? And number three, the other thing you can send them is if you're doing any conferences or if you know of any conferences happening online or offline or anything, you know, networking, anything that might be useful as some sort of value add in that danger zone process will help you to stand out. Because remember, people buy from people that they know, like, and trust. By doing the value add step in your danger zone, when you're in the danger zone with the prospect, it'll help you to increase your chances of getting the deal 10 times. So listen, I hope that video has helped you. Let us know some ways, how do you deal with your prospects when they enter into that danger zone? But listen, have a great, great day. My name's Mike, the company's SME Skills Academy, and when sales matter, we deliver. Thank you, bye for now.